we got the Corvette home, as you can see. I'm going to put some footage of Shea Bear's onto mine. And you'll see what I have from the house putting it on the tow truck. So there we go. So now the next step is we got the awning last night. So we're going to put the awning up and we're going to do a video on it so you can see how that works. We're going to put it on top of the Corvette to protect it. And he'll have some shade so while he's working on it. So that's it. Bruno loves to be in it. He gets in that driver's seat and he's raring to go for a ride in it. Doesn't realize it don't run well. So, anyways, stay tuned for the next video. And I'm going to put this one up. Bye, y'all. Monkey Sushi's out. Close the garage door when you're done. Thanks. Oh, boy, it's hard. It's really low, isn't it?
Yeah, everything else is really good. And actually, the higher up is low. You don't have that real bad speed.
You should never put the turbo on it. It ruined it, really. Yeah. It really did. He had nothing but overheating on it all the time. But it was his hobby.
The Vette. Got the Vette here.
Grass is hard to push in the dirt. Whatever season is around. that's what we come up there for. Yeah, he does it every day. This thing, she's taking it.
It's a cheap corner.
It is. If we get a problem.
Yeah, that's really cool. But apparently it does have
transmission. That's what I'm thinking, why it won't run. That must be why it won't run.
Oh, it won't, but they said it wouldn't ship.
Maybe it ain't. You know about that then, right? That link in the back there. We get that constantly where actually it usually gets stuck in.
It usually gets the same thing, but it's not.
Don't do it.
full-size Dodge truck and stick a cab. The kid was by himself, and the guy was there.
Okay, we got the vet here now. Sorry I forgot to turn you guys, but I got you on the cameras up there, so. There's the vet. So. I'll have to get it spun around so I can nose it up towards the garage there. And so, yep, she's home. Now we got to get it running, get it cleaned up, and try to get a sale out of it. So, all right, guys, I got a couple things to do. I'll be back with you shortly.